ஹாய் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம், வந்தரம், நமஸ்தே, நமஸ்கார், அஸ்லாம் வலைக்கும். நீங்கள் பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கிறது உங்கள் ஆதிரே ஆர்ட்ஸ். இன்றைக்கி வீடியோவில் எல்டிசி எக்ஸாம்ஸோட ஆன்சர் கீ தான் பார்க்க போகிறோம். ஆல்ரெடி போட்ட வீடியோ டிஸ்கிரிப்ஷனில் கொடுத்துருக்கேன், அதையும் பாருங்கள். இந்த கொஸ்டின் பேப்பரில் ரெண்டு கொஸ்டினுக்கு வந்து ஆன்சர் கொடுக்கலைங்க, அதை அட்டன் பண்ணுறவங்களுக்கு வந்து கிரேஸ் மார்க் போடுவாங்கன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். அது என்னென்னு பார்க்கணுன்னா நீங்கள் ஸ்கிப் பண்ணாமல் பாருங்கள், அப்போ தான் எந்த கொஸ்டின் உங்களுக்கு தெரியும். அதுக்கு முன்னாடி நம்ம சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணிடுங்க, கூடவே இருக்கிற அந்த பெல் ஐக்கானை ஆல் கொடுத்தீங்கன்னா நம்ம போடுற வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு அப்பப்போ நோட்டிஃபிகேஷனில் வரும். ஓகே ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், வாங்க பார்க்கலாம்.
53rd கொஸ்டின். த ப்ரொவிஷன் ஆஃப் கார்ட் ரயில்ஸ் அலாங் த இன்னர் ரயில் கேன் பி டிஸ்பெண்டட் வித் இன் கேஸ் ஆஃப் பேலஸ்ட் தட் பிரிட்ஜஸ் லொக்கேட்டட் ஆன் ஷார்ப் கர்வ்ஸ் வேர் த மேக்ஸிமம் பெர்மிட்டட் ஸ்பீட் இஸ் நாட் மோர் தென் 30 km/h அண்ட் ட்ராக் இஸ் லைட் வித் பிஎஸ்சி ஸ்லீப்பர்ஸ் ஹேவிங் அரேஞ்ச்மெண்ட் ஃபார் ப்ரொவிஷன் ஆஃப் செக் ரயில் டியூ டு which guardrail cannot be provided. Option A, 30. 54th question. At the minimum required level of supervision, the lifting or lower of the track is done. JEP way. Answer B, JEP way. 55th question. The top level of the guardrail should not be lower than that of the running rail by more than 25 mm. Option B, 25 mm. 56th question. ESJ clip is having a tow load of 650 kg. Option C, 650. 57th question. In SWR, the gap survey and the adjustments should normally be done before the end of the February once in a year. Option B, February. 58th question. X. The PSA slipper with effective elastic fastenings are considered as creep. As considered as creep resistant and therefore no other creep anchors are required. That is correct. And creep in excess of 150 mm shall be permitted. That is wrong. Answer, X is correct, Y is wrong. 59th question. Which one of the following is not correct with respect to the precautions to be taken while working in track circuited area? Option C, use of plastic tapes should be avoided in track circuited area. That is not correct. So option C is correct for this question. 60th question. The minimum level of supervision for mass lubrication of rail jams is JEP way. Option A, JEP way. 61st question. What does CMS stands for in CMS crossing? Option C, cast manganese steel. Option C, cast manganese steel. 62nd question. What is the minimum required medical examination visual standard for gate well? Option C, A3. Option C, A3. 63rd question. The promotional training course for the promotion from JEPVA to SSCPVA should be held at zonal training center. Option B, Zonal Training Center. 64th question. Which one of the following resistor needs to be still maintained in physical form even after implementation of TMS? Option D, Section Resistor. Option D, Section Resistor. 65th question. Which one of the following work requires CRS approval before execution of work? Option D, New Station. 66th question. At what minimum required level of supervision the renewal of fastenings not requiring lifting is done? Option D, Keyman. 67th question. At rail or weld failure location, after emergency repairs are completed, the second and subsequent trains should be dealt with restriction of speed of 20 km/h. Answer C, 20. 68th question. Major lifting, major aligning of track, deep screening and renewal of sleepers in continuous length. Each of these operations shall be done under suitable precautions and normally when the rail temperature is below. Actually answer for this, TM plus 15 degrees Celsius. That is not in the option. So grace marks should be given for this 68th question. The correct answer is TM plus 15 degree Celsius. That is the correct answer. Next, 69th question. A length of welded rail greater than 250 meter on broad gauge will normally function as LWR. Option C, 250. 78th question. Consider the following statements with respect to the track structure for LWR or CWR. Yes, the minimum rail section to be used shall be of 52 kg per meter. That is correct. Why? In the LWR and CWR, two different rail sections are not permitted. That is wrong. So answer C, X is correct, Y is wrong. Because the two different rail sections are permitted. Okay, next question, 71st question. The maximum and minimum rail temperature for the continuous period of at least 5 years shall be ascertained on the main rail temperature for region arrived at. Option C, 5 years. 72nd question. Buckling tends to occurs when there is inadequate resistance to the longitudinal, lateral and vertical movement of the track due to deficiencies in ballast section and inadequate ballast consolidation. Option A, buckling. 73rd question. These tolerances provide a guidance to plan through maintenance of track in a complete block section is called planned maintenance limit. In result of TRC, option B, planned maintenance. 74th question. The equilibrium super elevation or cant necessary for any speed is calculated from the formula C is equal to GV square by 127R. Option A, GV square by 27R. 75th question. The maximum value of cant efficiency permitted on route with sectional speed more than 100 kmph for nominated rolling stock with permission of principal chief engineer is 100 mm. Option C. 76th question. The desirable length of transition L shall be maximum of the following three values. Answer for this question A, 2/3 of the desirable length. 77th question. A transition curve is laid out as a cubic parabola and to accommodate this, the main circular arc is moved inward by an amount called the shift. The shift is calculated from the formula S is equal to L square by 24R. Option B, L square by 24. 78th question. For high speeds in group A and group B rows, a straight with a minimum of 50 meters shall be kept between two transition of reverse curves. Option D, 50. 78th question. A speed of trains over non-interlocked facing points shall not exceed 15 kmph in any circumstances. Option A, 15. 80th question. 1 in 8.5 turnout with curved switches can be laid in exceptional circumstances, taking off from straight track with the approval of principal chief engineer. Option B, PCE. 81st question. 1 in 8.5 turnout shall not be laid from inside of curved track. Option A, 1 in 8.5. 82nd question. The permissible speed for 1 in 12 TWS is 50 kmph. Permissible speed of 1 in 12 thick web switch is option D, 50 kmph. 83rd question. A vertical curve shall be provided only at the junction of grade when the algebraic difference between the grade is equal to or more than 4 mm per meter. Option B, 4 mm per meter. 84th question. The work of realigning and transitioning curves consist of survey of the existing curve by measurement of Versailles and sloughing of the curve to revised alignment. Option B, Versailles sloughing. 85th question. which one of the following statements is or not correct with respect to general maintenance of points and crossings? Answer for this question, P and S. C, P and S are correct. 86th question. Maximum permissible vertical wear on wing rails or nose of crossing shall be 10 mm. Option B, 10 mm. 87th question. The gap between the top of the leading stretcher bar and bottom of the stock rail shall be between 1.5 to 5 mm. Answer A, 1.5 to 5 mm. The anemometer is used for measuring velocity of wind. Option C, measuring velocity of wind. 89th question. Which one of the following engineering indicator is not provided in case where stop dead restriction is to be imposed when restriction is to last for the more than a day? Option C, point indicator. 90th question. A limit of 2 stops per the measurement in floating condition for guidance of the engineering officials regarding condition of the track from passenger comfort perspective to be calculated on the base of 3 meter on striking curved track other than transition shall be 3.5 mm per meter. Other than transition shall be 3.5 mm per meter. In transition 2.1 mm per meter. Answer for this question is option D, 3.5 mm per meter. 91st question. During machine tamping, the tamping depth, that is the gap between the top edge of the tamping blade and the bottom of the slipper, is close to position of the tamping tool should be adjusted to option C, 15 to 20 mm. 92nd question. The locations needing urgent maintenance as detected by TRC or OMS shall be targeted first for restoration manual normal condition quickly, and thereafter the locations identified for need based maintenance as determined by the track recording car or other inspection shall be attended. Option B, urgent need based. 93rd question. Wheel slipping occurs usually on rising grades when considerable heat is generated on top of the rail is torn off in patches, causing depressions known as wheel bend. Answer B, rising grade. 94th question. Painting on rails shall be done in 2 coats of thickness of 100 microns each by anti-corrosion bituminous black paint, conforming to IS 9862 after an interval of 8 hours between 2 coats. Option C, 100. Question. On sharp curves where the tendency of wear on the outer rail is noticeable, lubricator should be installed to reduce the wear on rail. Answer B, lubricator. 96th question. When the fracture cap is more than 30 mm, the closer of appropriate length should be used and fish plated with clamps. Option D, 30 mm. 97th question. All the loop lines should be deep screened once in 15 years. Option B, 98th question. Which one of the sentences is not correct with respect to manual deep screening? Which one is not correct? Option D, the work should be done under a speed restriction of 30 kmph. Option D is correct. 99th question. Maximum distance apart of trolley refuges shall not be exceed 1 km. Option A, 1. 100th question. Distance pieces should be at 30 meters distance in platforms. Option A, 30 meters. For official languages, the first question. As per the condition, who is translating the statutory rules, regulations and orders? Option A, Law Ministry. Second question, how many articles are there in part 17 of the constitution with respect to official language? Option B, 9 articles. Third question, what is the official language of Arunachal Pradesh? Option B, English. English is the official language of Arunachal Pradesh. Fourth question, according to official languages rule, Andaman Nicobar Islands comes under which region? Option D, region A. Fifth question, at present, how many languages are enlisted in the 8th schedule of constitution? Option B, 22. Sixth question, how many members are there in the parliamentary committee on official language? Option B, 30. Seventh question, what is the periodicity of the meetings of official language implementation committees? Option A, once in 3 months. Eighth question, how many times are the regular Hindi examination conducted in a year? Option C, 2 times. Ninth question, who is the chairman of Divisional Official Language Implementation Committee? Divisional. So option A, Divisional Railway Manager, DRM. Last question, what is the amount of honorarium given to the only clerks? Option C, 600. Okay friends, that's all. 110 க்வெஸ்சனுக்கும் எனக்கு தெரிஞ்ச கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்கேன். நீங்கள் பாருங்கள், இதில் ஏதாவது ஆன்சர்ஸ் நான் ராங்காக சொல்லியிருந்தேன்னா தயவு செஞ்சு கமெண்ட் பண்ணுங்கள். தேங்க்யூ, தேங்க்யூ ஃபார் யுவர் சப்போர்ட்.